so long as the courts have interpreted the right to march on public streets as a form of freedom of speech, and if it's permitted to communists or leftists or anyone else, unfortunately the Nazis have to be permitted. If we are going to have freedom of speech, then they have to be permitted. But what I challenge, and not only because of that particular case, I challenge that interpretation of demonstrations and actions as so-called symbolic speech. It is nonsense. There is no such thing as symbolic speech. You do not have the right to parade through the public streets. You have the right of assembly, yes, on your own property, or on the property of your adherents or your friends. Nobody has the right to clog the streets. The streets are only for passing. I would have forbidden the hippies to lie down in the 60s. They would lie down across the street to show their views, to attract attention, to register a protest. If they were permitted, the Nazis should be permitted. I would have forbidden both of them. You can speak, yes. You cannot take action on public property.